test tubes. I am making vaccines to protect people from getting diseases like rabies and anthrax. I inject these old relief samples of the disease into a person or animal, and their immune system fights and overcomes the weak germs. This person comes into contact with the real germ through the disease or bites from animals. And they now have what's called immunity and do not get sick because of my vaccine. Over here, I'm heating this mill to 145 degrees to kill any microbes in it. Present before I drink it for lunch. They name this process after me. It is called pasteurization. Perhaps you'll have some of my pasteurized milk today, too. I was born in the small town of Dole in France in 1823. Soon I moved to Abois, France. When I was 8 years old, I moved. Nine people were bitten, and only one person who was bitten survived. I still remember that hole from 1830. I played with my sisters, went fishing, and went to school when I was a child. I was very careful and wanted everything to be right as new. I thought about being an artist, but my high school principal said I should be a professor. I studied very hard because my high school principal believed in me. Soon I got very homesick and wanted to come home. So my father came. Science and chemistry. When I was about 20 years old, I went to the Colonel Hall, a school for very smart teachers and peers. I did not get homesick this time. I had a loving, nice, and supportive family. I drew lots of portraits of my family. I became a chemist and began to study microscopic crystals, and this is when I started seeing microbes under my microscope. In 1848, something tragic happened. My mom died. Extracting foam
Gertsy, not only for wonderful, wonderful presentations, but also, let's give him a hand for starting us off. Okay, so now I want you to watch. This is the best part now. All three of them are finished, so take a good deep breath. Okay, you feel good? All right. Okay, so what we are going to do is start a little sequence of events that will take place every time we do the biography theater. Okay, so I'll tell you about it today, and then after this, I'm sure you'll get the routine down very easily. So we always have the presenters come up, and we applaud them one more time. And then we will invite our famous presenters and their famous families to stay for a little photo shoot. And then the rest of you will quietly go back to the classroom, and we'll continue our activities there.
I would like to thank all the third graders for being the good audience.
All right, let's give yourself.